television debut of Stan Kenton, which is exciting news. What about that trumpet kid? He's wonderful.
Oh, you're talking about Maynard Ferguson?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you, Maynard's been in the States now about 2 years. He came from Montreal, Canada. He did a short spell with Jimmy Dorsey, again with Charlie Barnett, and he joined us this past year with our Innovations in Modern Music, the concert tour, and I'd like to have you meet him, Ed.
Well, I'd like to have him tear loose there.
Maynard Ferguson.